Hello. Since my last post, I've been receiving violent threats and people trying to find out where I live and stuff. And does anybody know why that is happening now, after I've been posting for so many years?